we can be reminded that Jesus is risen, that he is our victor, that we have victory in him. Come on, so no matter whatever you're facing, can we just lay it all down, all the stress of tomorrow, all the worries, everything about your future, everyone who's about to graduate, all the uncertainty that lies ahead, just lay it all down right now. Guys who are transitioning into high school, whatever it doesn't look like for you, just close your eyes and lay it down at the cross. Come on, if there's a family crisis at home, you know this is a safe place. Whatever surrender looks like, would you just be completely surrendered and completely open to the Lord for him to do whatever he wants to do in your heart? Come on, if that's hands lifted high, if that's you at your knees, on your face, flat down on the ground, whatever it looks like to enter into a place of surrender, would you do so? Come on, let's keep singing that. Sing, lay it all down.
That you are here to pick it up for us so we don't have to carry it anymore, Lord. I thank you.